Today I'm going to show you how to connect a Xendit account to your Shopify store for quick and easy integration. So without further ado, let's climb straight in. So once you're in Xendit, your dashboard will offer you a menu over on the left hand side over here. Okay, so there's a few options, and as you scroll down this menu under configuration, you'll see integrations. Once you've opened your integrations page, you will see a few options, and if you don't see Shopify, you want to go ahead and search by name. Let's click on install over here, and it'll now redirect you. You'll now have to be in the Shopify app store to complete this, and on the left hand side you'll see an install button. Now currently it says not compatible because this is not compatible with the country that my store is registered in. However, you will just click on install and offer permissions, and then you will have Xendit payments automatically connected to your Shopify store. And just over here under apps, you'll be able to see all of your apps, including the Xendit integration.